What friend against me saying on this shit? You know what I'm saying? Like, if we're my nigga, for my nigga, yeah. If we're my nigga, yeah. I got this one little question for Jehovah. It's Babylon falling down. They having revelations right now. No rebels without a cause unless because they've been found by a new identity and a whole new entity and a whole new program. The bigger league is meant to be divisive and dismissive of your family tree and pernicious, cause your new friends don't look like we. Tell the truth like we, cook the food like we, and tell the truth we need. Less of the black billionaires, more of the black Wall Street. But I still got this one question for Jehovah. Is you come back for your people like you supposed to? These are the days of our lives, of our kids, of our wives, of our husbands, of our daughters. So you best to be wise, and you best to devise a new plan of action, a new ruling faction, some new high fashion. Keep it to Virgil's, I might host a vigil for every cool nigga trying to be beige off white. This ball game, little man, ain't little tights. This shit hard, hold your dick or flick your wrist if you like. That was unpolitically correct because my politics ain't right. Independent in my mental, in my belly box alike. Independent in my grind so you could put them shackles bike. Independent of the time so it's no dependency on height. It just depended, I won't give in like the spokes under your bike. Like the peg under your chair, I'm well aware of the load of life and well prepared to take that flight. Fly, fly, pelican fly in front of Noya. Back to the nitty, so you know I'm getting colder. Mama teaching me financial literacy. Our family stock been going up since Lil Joe was in the kitchen with Big Fonz and Uncle D. When Lil Fonz was on the Sean John post, he should have seen how we had division back then. Niggas been supreme, ay. Niggas been supreme, ay. Niggas saw my schemes, ay. Niggas know my dreams, I'm not me.